Nidaniko startupamo emporto to sekseka saiks emortisibuto ko ishkenena.
Today I sat down with Siksika Nation's chief Joe Weaselchild to get information on the First Nation election coming up on November 27, 2019. For State Feature Time, I'm Delaney Righthand.
Why is this important to you?
It's the trust that people put into you. Like these pictures on the walls, I always look at them and I think of the great things that these chiefs did. I never thought I'd be sitting here.
If you were reelected, what are some things that you would change this term?
3 years goes by really quickly. So the first year, a lot of it is orientation for yourself, but also bringing your vision to the people of what you think, what you bring in. So I had a 10-point plan, and my main goals were to have a Siksika treaty-based constitution. I started drafting that 5 years before I got elected through our oral history, and incorporating land claim settlements where we exercised our jurisdiction, constitutional law that has changed quite a bit to a different First Nation across Canada, and the original spirit and intent for oral history. So when you incorporate that into one, you develop a vision. So in this case, it's like a teepee with the four main poles when you pull up a teepee. So the four poles represent the pillars of our governance. And these reflect traditional values. But it also translates into service delivery. So we have 12 councillors. So we have the different service areas for the people into four teams that reflect the four pillars, and then council members with each. Because as it is right now, people are calling it a silo. You know, every department has its own mandate, and there's could be better communication, sharing of resources to save money, but most importantly, communication to the people. We don't want the same kind of bureaucracy our people go through at the government. We're here to maintain those traditional values.
What advice would you give to candidates running for chief and council?
To remind our people of who we are. And a message I'm trying to get across is that there are no other Northern Blackfoot, the Siksika, in the world. Right now there's 7,400 of us. And we have to maintain knowledge of who we are, where we come from, and where you can to try and learn the language. See, the language is very important. Like, it's a sacred oral history. It's not written, but it's when it's given to you, the language is so descriptive that you can visualize what the elder is telling you.
With elections coming around the corner, we appreciate Chief Joe Weaselchild for sitting down with us and giving us the first-hand experience on leading Siksika Nation. For State Feature Time, I'm Delaney Righthand.